Hej, witam was serdecznie, to Elizabeth Iron i zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek z gry The Walking Dead. Epizod drugi z pierwszego sezonu. W poprzednim odcinku wpadliśmy w takie lekkie kłopoty, chociaż to nie nasze kłopoty, tylko tych tu z tego, z tej farmy St. John, tych braci, ten Dan i Andy. Napadli bandyci, kiedy my próbowaliśmy im pomóc ściągnąć tych zombie z tego ogrodzenia, żeby mogli je włączyć. I no niestety Mark oberwał strzałą w plecy, nie w kolano, w plecy. Okej, i teraz musimy się udać. Dan wie chyba, gdzie jest obóz jednych z tych bandytów.
He should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to you, buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work Robin Hoody. Up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
No, pewnie, że tak.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here. Chodźmy.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Okay. Clementine.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
Nie, Marcin, Clementine, wrócimy bezpiecznie.
See anything?
Not yet.
Ani widu, ani słychu nic.
It's around here. It's gotta be close.
Puszka jakaś. Super. Express tam pisało. Szybkie jedzenie z puszki. Najlepsze. Na apokalipsę zombie.
Oh shit, you found it?
Mieliśmy po cichu. Jada, nie. Gadu, gadu. Nikogo chyba nie ma. Tak troszkę to wygląda. Okej, trzeba się zakraść. No, zakradnij się do obozu. To tu znajdziemy.
You see anybody?
No nie bardzo, nikogo nie widzę.
Stay on your guard.
No. Bądź czujny wręcz.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Czy ktoś jest w namiocie? Podamy się w następnym odcinku. Żartuję oczywiście. No, nie ma nikogo.
Clear.
Czysto. No, nie bardzo.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Ukradniam. Zup Express, czyli zupa taka na szybko.
Empty.
Puste.
Looks like someone's been eating out of these recently.
Zupki ktoś jadł. Takie ekspresowe.
Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Kurczaki. Puste. A co w tym? Save lots, pudło.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
No, za dużo.
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
St. John Dairy. No.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
A może zaglądniesz? Więcej pudeł. Czyli ile? Z2 albo nawet i Z3 te pudła. To wózek.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Na zakupy. Okej, zobaczmy, gdzieś coś tu jest. Tu coś jeszcze, aha. Tak, no właśnie, to wygląda jakby się właśnie gotowało. Znaczy ten... Taki dym się unosi. Coś tu jest?
Nothing.
Jakieś butelki po mleku i znowu St. John Dairy. Puste pudło. A cóż to? To jest w ogóle... Aha, tutaj jest kamera?
What do you find?
Video camera.
Kamera wideo, nie bardzo, to bardziej jak MP4 wygląda.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on.
Bardziej jak MP4, tak jak mówię, a nie jakieś kamera.
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Demokracja. Nie interesuj się, kurczaku. Niedobry.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Okej, zaglądnijmy do namiotu. Hello? Coś w namiocie? Chyba nic. A może? Jakiś ten. Aha, co to tam jest? Żeby nie. Czapka Clementine.
Shit! Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them.
Jestem ja, a oni to oni.
We had a deal.
You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods.
Fajna odpowiedź. Dzięki za info.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
Co?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls.
Ooh.
Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers.
Whoa.
Go on, tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for
Ty, chciała nam coś powiedzieć.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman.
No, raczej.
She had a crossbow pointed at my.
Ale nie strzelała, więc. Głupku. Coś to narobił.
It's a clean shot though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Ciekawe. Muszę sobie nie... No, no właśnie. To jest kusza Daryla. Oddajcie mu ją z powrotem. Ojejku. No chciała najwyraźniej nam coś faktycznie powiedzieć, ale no... Niestety, żeśmy się nie dowiedzieli na razie, o co jest grane.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny?
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, mama.
Ciekawe. Załatwił się. Załatwił sprawę.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Pożyć się dalej, kurczę.
I'll do it myself.
Księżniczko.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling looks like...
Zombie ugryzło.
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking.
Oh, gdzieś tam burza.
Don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Okej, musimy porozmawiać sobie z każdym pewnie. Clementine też tam jest. A mamy dla nią czapeczkę. Czapeczka się znalazła. Okej, porozmawiajmy z tym śmiesznym.
Hello. Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
Ciekawe.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too, or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
You guys are pretty out in the sticks here.
Hard to find.
You get many visitors?
Not anymore. Bandits, of course. Used to get these school kids on tours back before the dead time.
No już to mówił ktoś.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
To tylko broń, no.
It's just a gun.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hound when you got a bone in your pocket.
Zawsze śmieszy mnie to jakieś nazywanie broni imieniem. Ejk. Kobity byś se poszukał, a nie broń głaszcze jak... Nie powiem co. Okej, tu generator, nie? To idziemy tam do tej stodoły. Chyba, że pójdziemy do głąbów. Tamtych głąbów. Altanka fajna. Co zaś macie do powiedzenia? Aha, bym się...
Doesn't offer much in the way of protection, though.
Co tam?
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
No, właśnie.
She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow. So Danny killed her.
Holy shit.
No.
Was she one of those bandits?
I don't know. I think she was trying to tell me something. But then... He just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor inn, where we at least know what to expect.
Do you get the feeling something's going on here?
No.
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Paranoia just getting to me a little bit.
I know what you mean. These backwoods people always give me the creeps. If you ask me, we should just get our dinner and leave.
Come on now. We don't want to be rude.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right?
Ukrywają coś.
Here we don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Okej. To wszystko jest właśnie podejrzane. Taki troszkę po co ją zabił. Tak szybko. Ona chciała nam coś powiedzieć. Nie bardzo mogła, nie zdążyła. Idźmy do Kadzi i do dzieciaków. I do krówki.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
Pogłaskać krówkę. Łaskaj krówkę.
Oh, Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
Ciąży.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Już próbowałam. Ups. Wiemy, że tak, Clementine. Kiedy jest w ogóle po drugiej stronie? Nie zamknięty, nie da się. No właśnie, zamknięty.
Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katja, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
Jakieś odgłosy.
The point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
No, czy pozaglądać tu i tam. Okej, to mamy śrubki.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know,
this miasta.
You are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take the
assembly,
have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny.
Can I help you boys find something?
Nie, tylko sobie rozmawiamy, co ty chcesz.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me.
Zrobiłeś wymówkę.
The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Doktorku. Terek wzywa. Pani doktor. Okej, coś w tych jest? Ciągnie Andiego od stodoły. Pudła.
Empty.
Puste, co? Okej, to wejdźmy sobie. Sianko jakiś ten. Raczej też nic nie ma. Mamy chyba każdą sprawdzić, bo nie pamiętam, w którym było coś tam. Okej, a tu nic nie będzie? Aha, właśnie, przyjrzyjmy się, co tu jest. Wy to widzicie? Budki. Jakieś koszule, nie wiem, czy to spodnie te drugie są. A takie worki z krwią.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
No, cuchnie. Oczywiście wszyscy, którzy już grali się gdzieś tam chociaż raz, to wiedzą, co jest tu grane. Ja wam tego nie zdradzę na razie. Zobaczycie. Koryto.
It's a feeding trough.
Cześć, zwykłe koryto. Zwykłe koryto, to możemy zaglądać jeszcze? Okej, okay, to też koryto. Tam widzicie chmury, burza się zbiera. Okej, okay, to też nic. Po drugiej stronie coś. Po drugiej stronie, kurczaki nie widzę. Ale tu coś jest. Achety. Okej, okay, tu nic nie ma. Co nam powie ciekawego Kenny? Jak odwrócić uwagę Antiego?
Nie wiem, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
Okej, okay, a co odnośnie kłódki?
I still can't get that lock off the door.
Hmm. You probably just need a screwdriver or something.
No, to tyle, to ja też wiem. Dobrze, ale porozmawiajmy może z ten, z tymi wszystkimi tu.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What manure?
Dude.
Kids.
Nie mówcie brzydko. Okej.
Okay. Clementine. How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Okay, oddajmy jej czapeczkę.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it!
No pewnie, że tak.
Find it? You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Okej, okay, możemy ten? Nie, bo to jest Clementine. Kurówka. A ty, co tam?
Yeah.
Śrubokręt.
For what?
Never mind.
Nieważne.
Why do you lock that door?
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods. They come down here every once in a while, raid our stuff.
Ciekawe. Jakoś potrzebujesz.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Ale Ted, nie mamy śrubokręta. Nie mam śrubokręta. Ja potrzebuję śrubokręta. Nie sobie po jakiemu ja mówię. No dobra, ale nie mamy śrubokręta.
False alarm. I'm back.
Dobra, i tak musimy najpierw wyjść z tego. Okej, potrzebujemy znaleźć śrubokręt. Boziu. Lovelas się znalazł.
Woman like yourself run this whole place.
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Dobra, gadu-gadu, a my i tak idziemy dalej szukać tego, co potrzebujemy. Czekajcie, tu co? Aha, nie, bo to jest kanister, ale potrzebujemy, o właśnie, skrzynka z narzędziami. Hihihi.
It's a small toolbox.
Okej, okay. Powinien być cusik.
Multi-tool. That should be handy.
Just give a zakośmy. Na wieczne nieoddanie, jak to się mówi. No i skończymy sobie tu odcinek. Zobaczymy, co tam się znajduje za tymi drzwiami zamkniętymi. Strasznie ich strzeżą. Ten cały Andy pilnuje tego, żebyśmy nie byli za wścibscy i nie byli ciekawscy, co tam jest. A to już na następnym odcinku przekonamy się, co tam jest. A raczej będzie wielkie wow, co tam się znajduje jednak. No nic, dzięki za oglądanie. Proszę o subskrypcję, jeśli wam się podobał. Komentujcie, lajkujcie. No i co? Słyszymy się w następnym odcinku z gry The Walking Dead. Cześć!